ज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमो विष्णुपादाय कृष्णप्रेष्ठाय भूतले अतिमात्रचरित्राय स्वासितानन्त्यपारि जीवति सदाकाय नाम प्रेम प्रदाय वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्य गौरविषये गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै प्रदाये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमः Now, today is very sacred day. Chaturmasya Vrat is going on, and in Chaturmasya, Kartik Vrat is going on. It has been begun from Ekadashi, Dwadashi. Today is Dwadashi. And again it will be commenced on full moon Sarada Purnima, from Sarada Purnima to Purnima. It has been written in Hari Bhakti Vilas that from Kartik Mas, Damodar Vrat, Urja Vrat should begin from either from Ekadashi, either from Dwadashi, either from full moon Sarada Purnima. But the Gaudiya Vaishnava, especially Saraswat Gaudiya Vaishnava, in the line of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, they are called Saraswata Gaudiya Vaishnava. So Prabhupada has followed it from full moon to full moon, Sarada Purnima to Arash Purnima. Because Saraswati Thakur has established new thing, not new, same thing, but in a new way. If Saraswati Thakur and Bhaktivinoda Thakur was not in this planet, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu teachings would have gone and stopped. So we should try to follow Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur in all respect. Swamiji, Bhaktivedanta Swami, who took sannyas here in the midst of this here hall, he also followed Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and our Reverend Gurudev, Srila Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, because he gave sannyas to him. So he has followed all these things. So we should try to follow it from Purnima to Purnima, one month. Those who are following from Ekadashi or Dwadashi, they also should samapta karna ke. And that this Vrat Kartik Damodar Purja Vrat on full moon, so in this month, today is a very sacred day, Dwadashi, the separation,
disappearance day
of Raghunath Das Goswami,
Gopal
Bhatt Goswami,
Kaviraj Goswami,
and Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, three pillars of Gaudiya Vaishnava among so many. So first we should take Gopal Bhatt Goswami. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went in Chaturmasya Vrata in the South India, Rangji temple. And he began to dance and do kirtan there. All were attracted. And a very holy family met him. And they called Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that you should live for months here in our
residence,
and after you can go anywhere. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu accepted their invitation, and he went to their residence. They have separate room for him on the bank of Tapti River. Tapti or Kaveri, I don't remember. And he spent 4 months there. The name of the head of the family was father of Gopal Bhatt Goswami, named Trimalla Bhatt. Trimalla Bhatt, his brother,
Venkat
Bhatt, Trimalla Bhatt, and Prabodhanand Saraswati, the three brothers. They have taken initiation in the line of Srila Ramanuj Sri Sampradaya, and they were very learned person in whole South India. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu began to do kirtan and to tell so many things, Harikatha, to them. In 1 month they were all changed totally. They were the first day they were worshipper of Lakhi and Narayan. By the association of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they became Gaudiya Vaishnava, worshipper of Radha and Krishna, conjugal. This boy, Raghunath Das Gopal Bhatt Goswami, serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in so many ways. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to go to take bath in that river, sacred river, he used to go with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu with his cloths, his door and coffin. And when he used to take his bath and coming to their residence, he used to take the water mixed cloths, cooking, and so many ways, so many things. He used to serve day and night, and he came so much pleased to him. The history is so long, how they became Gaudiya Vaishnava, worshipper of Radha and Krishna. But anyhow, Gopal Bhatt served Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu so well. And he was so learned person, because Prabodhananda Saraswati was a very big learned person at that time. He knows Veda, Upanishad, Vedanta Sutra, and Srimad Bhagavata especially. He has written so many books, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu made him so rasik Vaishnava. That is why he has written after that Radha Rasudhanisi, a book, very, very jewel book. There are two books Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discovered. Krishna Karnamrit, one book, and second?
Brahma
Sanghita. But third book, this book was so prominent, and all disciplic acharya has taken his slokas. Pratham tam ki?
Krishna
Karnamrit is somewhat inclined towards Krishna and showing that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. But Radha Sudhanidhi is more Rasik book, and he is going to pray Radhika as a master of Srimad, of Krishna. Krishna always wants to serve Srimati Radhika, and she wants to be Didashi of Srimati Radhika. This is the highest topic of Gauriya Vaishnava. Rupa and Raghunath and Gopal took his view that Radhar Dashi, Radhar Dashi, not anything else. And they want that Krishna should serve Srimati Radhika. Vishin Rash in Vrindavan, the Krishna is gopis are all weeping, rolling down on the earth, always searching Krishna. Oh, oh Krishna, where you are? Without you, we will die. But Prabodhananda Saraswati has written Bhakti Radha Rasunadi. Why gopis will cry for and weep for Krishna? Krishna should weep, we should roll down, he should be
lament
that, oh Srimati Radhike, where you are, I am dying for you. And searching Krishna here and there in all groves and mountains. He wants to meet Radhika and to take the feet dust off. This is the highest topic that our Goswamis has given in their books, and especially in Chaitanya Chaitanya. So all things Gopal Bhatta learned from
Prabodhananda
Saraswati. So Prabodhananda Saraswati is Guru Pad Padma of Gopal Bhatta Goswami. So you can imagine that how beautiful and how rasic and how Gopal Bhatta Goswami was. But he was a first learned also. Very, very fast. After Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came from Rangam,
Srirangam,
he became mad to meet with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and to serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told him that you should serve your father because he is not only your father, but he is your guru. So, you should serve him. But after that, you should come to your elder brother, Rupa and Raghunath in Vrindavan, and be with them. So after the death, after the disappearance of their father, after the death of his father, Prabodhananda Saraswati also left his home and came to Vrindavan. He lived in Kamyavan and so many, all 12 months of Vrindavan. In separation mode, oh, where is Srimati Radhika? Lalite, Vishakhe, where you are? Always crying, weeping, rolling down on the earth. So Gopal Bhatta thought that where to lead, how to have Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lotus feet. So he also left. In the meantime, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu disappeared from this world. So he wanted to go to Puri, but he could not go to Puri. So he was searching how, where to go and how to go to in Vrindavan to in the lotus feet of Sanatana Goswami Pad and Rupa Goswami. In his tour, he went to Himalayas where there is a Gomti Nadi, Gomti River, and he saw a big Shalagram Shila. When he was going to bath in river, he saw that a Shalagram was coming, following him, and he is not stopping in river, and automatically it is coming, and it seemed that he is telling that, I will take your service, you should serve me. Then he took up in his arms and kept it in his head, sometimes on his eyes, sometimes on his heart, and took him with him to Vrindavan, and where he met Rupa and Sanatan. Rupa Sanatan, they embraced this very pure Rasik Vaishnava Gopal Bhatta Goswami. One day he was in Vrindavan, in Radharaman Ghera. At first no name of Radharaman Ghera, it was Vrindavan. It was in Seva Kunja, near to Seva Kunja, Nidhuvan. Nidhuvan, no? In near Nidhuvan, it was in the area of Nidhuvan. Very secret and very mystery, secret place for Radha and Krishna conjugal. So he went there and he was thinking that how I should serve her, this Shalagram Shila. He wanted to see the eyes, face, his arms, his tree folding body, feet and everything, and he wanted to decorate it. At the time of Jhulan, Jhulan means?
Swing. First time.
In the night he slept and he was so much worried, thinking and demanding that how I can serve him. A very beautiful shape, three-folding shape, smiling face, with flow, then it was very, very good to serve him. In the night, midnight, the Shalagram woke him. Oh, Gopal Bhatta, you can see me? How beautiful I am.
Decorate me, serve me.
And thus he went to the deity and saw them, oh, beautiful Radha Raman. The face of Gopinath, three-folding here, like Govindaji, and chest Govind, and
lotus feet, Mother,
and feet were like
Mother Mama.
So think Govind, Gopinath, and Madhavan appeared
three in one,
in Radha. And he was so much delighted and so much glad to hear, to see this. And then he called all Goswami, and they were very much surprised and wondered that how his bhakti is there. The Shalagram has changed into Radharaman. So you can imagine how first class of Vaishnava he was. Really he was not only Vaishnava. He was very near and dear to couple Radha and Krishna conjugal. He was Gudmanjari of Krishna pastime. So by his prayer he became Radha Raman. After that, he was not only Bhauk and Rasik Bhakta, but he was first learned, I have told, all Vedas, all the scriptures of Ramanuj, he has in his throat. Sanatana Goswami told him, asked him, that you should make some rules and regulations according to Vaishnava
etiquette. Vaishnava etiquette.
That all can worship Radha and Krishna or anyone, and also how to take sannyas, how to take diksha, how to take mantra, what are the qualifications of disciple, what are the qualifications of guru. Everyone cannot be guru and every person cannot be disciple. Only those who have detached from worldly desires, great sense gratifications, those who have learnt all these Vedas, epics, and they have some realization of serving both Radha and Krishna, they should be guru. Whether they are of any caste and creed, but if anyone are knowing the Krishna Tattva, kiva vipra, kiva nyasi, sutra kenona, jai Krishna Tattva vetase, those who know Krishna, who is Krishna, who is Srimati Radhika, who am I, what is the service of Radha and Krishna conjugal, and they are loving and doing prema seva, not only virtue, they are Gurudev. Especially those is not less than 1 lakh Harinami is doing daily. And Krishna is their heart. And those who can take his Krishna also and to give in the disciple heart, he is Guru. So you can imagine what are the symptoms of bona fide Guru. If any person have Guru like this, he is so lucky. We are lucky that we are disciples direct from our Guruji, who was direct Shishya of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Also there are those who are the disciples of Swami Bhakti Vedanta Maharaj, also they are so lucky. So to have a Guru, qualified Guru, is so shobhagya,
fortune.
So he wrote a book like this, and it was called Hari Bhakti Vilas. The meaning is very beautiful meaning, wonderful meaning of Hari Bhakti Vilas. Bhakti Vilas. Krishna is always enjoying, and he is so much in bloom. Hari Bhakti Vilas. Hari means Krishna, who takes the heart of Srimati Radhika, he is Hari, and who is always dancing, singing in the hearts of Srimati Radhika, gopis and all bhakt, he is Hari. And for this book was made, he wrote, and he gave it. At first, Sanatana Goswami gave him some points, and after that, he collected all the proofs of all epics, and he gave in all Puran, especially all Purans, and Nigam and Agam, and collected so many things, months, and gave it. And again, Srila Sanatana Goswami gave him first him all these things, and again he explained, he wrote
commentaries
on Hari Bhakti Vilas. So someone are in Sandeh.
Doubt
that this book is of Sanatana Goswami really or of
Gopal Bhatta Goswami.
But I think the book was manifested by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in their hearts, and he gave inspiration to make it. So he wrote, also he wrote Hari Bhakti Vilas, Satkriya, Sardipika,
Sanskar Dipika,
and Sarsangarbha. Three books. You know.
And condensed form of Sarsangarbha.
So we should try to follow how to make temples, how to give diksha, how to give mantra. We don't call first initiation, second initiation, third initiation, fourth initiation. Only one initiation. First in Harinam and then Diksha. Not Swamiji had made easy grammar because he was so kripalu, merciful. So he made some easy grammars for this. So he called first Diksha means to take Harinam. And then to clear and to make it bona fide Harinam, Diksha is essential. Someone thinks that Diksha is more superior, but you can know that Mantri is Shrestman?
Superior.
Our name is superior. What is superior? Vijayate Sri Krishna.
Param
Vijayate Sri Krishna. Name is himself Krishna. By mantra, detachedness comes. Detachment from world, no attachment from world, cuts this mantra and gives some relation to Krishna. So Gurudev gives him Harinam and then Diksha Guru, or in Diksha, how to chant Krishna name with relation of Krishna or relation with Srimati Radhika. And then this name becomes so pure and becomes conjugal, Radha and Krishna. So all things has been given in Hari Bhakti Vilas he gave. Some he gave in Satkriya Sardhika. Anyone who is taking shelter of Radha Krishna and pure Vaishnava, they should not worship demigods. They should worship Rup Sanatan, Yamuna, Govardhan, Radha Kunda, Shyam Kunda, Vrinda Devi. Lalita, Vishakha, not other things, not Rukmini Raman, Satyabhama Raman, Mathuresh Krishna. If they are doing so, then they cannot come in Vrindavan. So he has told everything, how to do all these things. If marriage ceremony should be done according to Satkriya Sardhika, not worshipping Ganesh and all other deities. If a Vaishnava who has taken sannyas, renounce order, when he departs from this world, he should give him samadhi. How samadhi should be given? Everything. There are so many sanskar. Itana?
Ten sanskar.
Ten.
Yeah.
Ten sanskar. All should have been cleared there. So we are very fortunate to come in his line and also be debted to Sanatan Goswami, Rupa Goswami and this Srila Gopal Bhatta. Today is also the
disappearance
day of Srila Raghunath Das Goswami. You know all Raghunath Goswami. If anyone wants to be in Gaudiya Vaishnava, if anyone wants to dive in the ocean of Ras, brought by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Navadvip or here, they should surely follow Rupa Raghunath Pade Rahu Mura Ash Prarthana Kare Sada Naru. If anyone has no tendency, if then anyone has no ruchi,
taste
to serve Radha Krishna conjugal in this way, like Rupa and Raghunath, they should surely go to Mayabad join. And they should go to Ramanuj. They should not be in Gaudiya, Sampradaya. Surely they will have to. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or any of his followers and all disciples, they have not come only to give Vaidhi Bhakti only. If you read Chaitanya Charitamrita, if you read the explanations of Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur Jiva Goswami and Sanatana Goswami Gopal Bhatti, you will see even Narottam Thakur Srinivasa Acharya and
Shyamananda
Prabhu, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Srila Prabhupada, all will tell the essence of all Vaishnavism, essence of all the books, essence of all the teachings, A to serve Radha Krishna in line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If I am telling that we are not qualified to learn and hear and to do, then that should be very far away from our lives. Very, very far lives. That should not join Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission. Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj's mission, Srila Prabhupada's mission and our mission. So ultimate goal, to serve Radha and Krishna conjugal, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says. Manarpati charin chirat karunaya avatirna. Srila Raghunath Das Goswami had told, Rupa Goswami had told, Raghunath especially has told, tabai vasmi, najimami tvaya vina, iti vijnaya radhe, tamnaya mama charanam bhi. Oh, Srimati Radha, I am yours, yours, I am yours. If you have no mercy, if you bestow, if you will not bestow mercy to me, then I will die, I will die. I will leave Vrindavan, I will leave Krishna, I will leave everything, I will leave my body, if your mercy is not coming to me. I don't know Krishna, I don't want to serve Krishna. Without you, so he is telling that. Padabjayostama vina varadashyameva nannat kadapi samaye kila deviya sakhyayate mama namastu namastu nityam dasyayate mama rasostu rasostu. Very good thing. What we cannot understand in the books of Rupa Goswami, we can understand easily by the books of Srila Raghunath Das Goswami. Srila Rupa Goswami has brought the ocean of rasa, bhakti, rasamit, sindhu. He has brought, you know, all. But how to dive, how to take some water, and how to bath in that rasa sindhu, the path has made Srila Raghunath Das Goswami. Without following him, we cannot go to that ocean of bhakti, bhakti rasami sindhu. So we'll have to follow, especially Srila Raghunath Das Goswami. So today is the disappearance day of Srila Raghunath Das Goswami. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was there in Navadvip, and Raghunath Das Goswami met him in Shantipur. You know Raghunath Das Goswami, he was the prince. He was very, very high class of rich person's son. There were two brothers, his fathers. So whole property was of Raghunath Das Goswami. When their father and mother saw that he has an inclination for Radha and Krishna to serve, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they wanted to turn his boat, but they could not. Raghunath Das Goswami has tried so many times to give up his home and to go to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Puri. At last, big and very
strong iron
or kadi
chain
were brought to Titan Raghunath Das Goswami. So many watchkeepers were there to always look after him that he should not fly away from home. At last his mother told his father, his husband, you should try to tight him and always guard. Then he thought, in this world, iron chains and all these things are not so strong, like wipes for attraction. So he looked after whole Bengal, very beautiful Kishori for him. And he was married. He was unwilling to marry, but anyhow they forcefully they married. That beautiful princess was brought to Raj Palace, but he had nothing to do. He had never seen his wife. What is called wife, he did not know what is wife. Then again she told her mother that how to tighten her. Only my son is there in our family, and if he becomes sadhu, then what to do? How we will say we will die? You should try to tighten him in iron bars. Then his father, Hiranyagovardhan, told that a love affection of father and mother and charmingness of his wife, everything we are tried by all these things. So if anyone's heart is taken by Krishna, they cannot be tightened by anything
material,
whether it will the wife be so
beautiful,
loving, serving, anyhow so sweet, fragrant, and everything. But they have no use of that. They cannot tighten. So how this pranless,
lifeless iron
bolts, how can they can bind it? Raghunath? Anyone can. Children's, women's, old persons, everyone came to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but only one could not come. Can you say who was sick? Who was?
Vishnu Priya Devi.
Only Vishnu Priya. Mother came. He met with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. My Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took his lotus feet in his arms and began to weep and told her, "Oh mother, I have done offense. I have not served at all. So please forgive me and order me what to do me. I want to serve. If he will tell me, then I will give up this sannyas and reverence order and I will go return to home and I want to serve you." Then his mother became upset. What to tell? He stopped his weeping and told, "Oh, I don't want to make such a blunder mistake. But I want that you should not be far away from me." At that time, she told that, "Oh, Advaita Acharya and all others, I want that my boy is Nimai, as he will be here, I will make for cooking, and with own hands I will give to my son." All were agreed to this point. Sachima was always, for 7 days or 6 days he was there, or 5 days. He used to kick and to give Mahaprasadam with her own hands. In the same time, Raghunath Das Goswami, very beautiful Kishore of 16 years, this prince came to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He was so lovely that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu could not keep him away from Raghunath Das Goswami. He was so beautiful, loving, attractive, and charming. And also having the heart for serving Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He told that, I want to go with you where you are going. I cannot leave you. You are my soul and life. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told him, don't be mad. First be qualified for this and then, otherwise you will have again to return in with your wife and with your children and all these things. He told, but how can I leave? I cannot be separated from you. You should be merciful and order me at once that I should go with you in Puri. Then he told, स्थिर हैया घर जाओ न हो बातूल क्रमे क्रमे पाए लोग भव सिंधु को यू शुड बी क्वाइट एंड कॉम रिटर्न टू योर होम एंड डू योर वर्क्स यूजुअली एज यू आर डूइंग बट इन अर हार्ट कीप सो मच स्ट्रांग फेथ एंड स्ट्रांग सर्विस मोड इन हार्ट डोंट डिस्क्लोज टू अदर्स लाइक कैन फॉर इट विल गो अवे इफ एनिमल सी So keep it in your heart and do your duties outwardly, home tasks and all other things. And in some very soon you will be qualified to give up your home and everything. Sthir huya ghar jaho naha bautul krame krame paelu bhava sindhu kul. Krame krame means gradually anyone can Go on the steps of Paramartha. Don't be so hurry. And you should obey my orders. You should treat all these things to your fathers as your father, mother and do. And internally try to increase your Krishna
consciousness.
Consciousness as a hidden way. And no long You will be, in a long time, you will meet me. And he sent to him. He went and began to do what he was doing artificially to show all others. And all were quite calm and they were so much pleased and happy that, oh, he has come and doing all the duties, of home duties. Father, mother and He used to do the also Rajya Seva.
Service of kingdom.
The duties of the kingdom he used to do. After some days, Nityananda Prabhu came with him and he met in
Panihati
on the Ganges brink. And he gave his lotus feet on the head of
Raghunath
Das Goswami and told, that I am taking your all kinds of evils and you will be very qualified by the grace and mercy of Nityananda Prabhu. He had a chance to give up his home and everything. And he met to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, now it is 50 minutes. So I am telling some very little teachings of Raghunath Das Goswami who gave Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to Raghunath Das Goswami. And we should try to follow what I told. You should all try to follow. And Radha Krishna Pranmo. You should be with me. Do. Give it. After some time taking rest, then I will tell something.
Radha Krishna Pranam
Krishna Pranam Mura Yoga La Krishna
Raghunath Goswami came to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, kal se do mic thik rakhna. Do mic thik rakhna kal se. Aur bada malik ka jo वो मशीन है उसको ठीक करा लेना आज ही शुभानंद. देन रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी अरेस्ट पुरी हंग्री ही वॉज हंग्री सो हंग्री टेकिंग सम फायर मल्ली मिल्क सम फायर यू नो मूढ़ी मूढ़ी पॉप राइस सम हैव नथिंग डे एंड नाइट नॉट इन ए गुड वे बट इन jungles here and there he went there being in the mosquitoes elephants tigers no fear at all Krishna was helping him and unko bacha rahe the
save him
at last he went on the door of Kashimishra Bhavan now it is called राधाकांत मठ काशीमिश्र भवन में चैतन्य महाप्रभु गंभीरा एंड सर्व दामोदर राय रामानंद सिखी मायती प्रताप रुद्र एंड ऑल एसोसिएट्स ऑफ एसोसिएट्स वेर देयर चैतन्य महाप्रभु सॉ हिम फ्रॉम डिफरेंट वेरी डिस्टेंस एंड ही एडवांस स्टूड अप And told, oh see, Raghunatha has come. And he embraced him. Raghunatha began to weep and fell flat on his lotus feet, rolling down. Save me. Save me. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you are saved. Krishna has saved. You are in the very dirty pond. Of stool and urine. Krishna has served you. I think that Nityananda Prabhu has given his lotus feet on your head and he has served and he has sent you here. So he kept and he kept his hands in the lotus hands of Sila Sarup Damodara and told that now you are of So all will know you as a Sarupen Rahu. That is, you will be the servant of, you are the disciple of Srila Sarup Damodar. Damodar will, he told Damodar, Sarup Damodar, that you should teach him everything, how to worship, how to do all these things, how to chant, how to remember, how all these modes, for what I have come to this world. Raghunatha Sarup Damodar was so much pleased and took his hand and took with him in his abode residence and kept it and he was in Puri. He was so much Bairagi. Bairagi?
Renounced.
No, Bairagi?
Renounced person.
Huh?
Renounced person.
No attachment, worldly thing, no. Sense gratifications, nothing was there. His father sent so many coins, like dollars, with a priest and with a servant, Brahmin servant, to cook and to give him prasadam. Because he was prince, but he could not accept it. He used to beg on the Singha Darwaja something. And after that, he also left it because it is like prostitute to always be in. This person will give me, this person will give me. So he left also. And he used to take the remnants Mahaprasadam of Jagannath, who was rotten, and cows has left it. And he used to take it and to wash with water. And then a very little. Namak.
Salt
he used to give and used to take. As a Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told him, what he told. Bairagi karibe sadha nam sankirtan. He was telling to Raghunatha Das. Bairagi, those who have left homes, their countries, their father, mother, and all, they are very happy, whether they are male or female. They have not come to enjoy themselves, each other. They have not come to Jagannath Puri or Vrindavan or Navadvip to enjoy anything. They have come as a Vairagi to serve Radha and Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So how they should be? Vairagi Karve. Sadhanam Sankirtan, always day and night, Nam Sankirtan they will do. How they will do? Cheto Darpana Marjanam Bhaumahada Vagni Nirvapanam Shreya Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam Vidyavadhuji Anandam Bhudi Vardhanam Pratipadam Premam Tam Padma Shabanam Param Vijayate Sri Krishna. Like this thing. How? Then second shloka. Again how? Then third shloka. Trinadapi Suni Chena Tarurapi Shahi Shruna Amanina Manadena Kirtani. But it is not sufficient. And then how it will be sufficient? You should think that I am Krishna Das. I am Krishna Das. I am Radha Dasi. Thinking this, then sixth shloka. Nayanam Galadas Sudhara Padanam Gadagadaru Dhyagira Ulikarini Chitang Bakuhakada Tamanam Grahani. Like this we should do. At that time we will forget all these things, worldly desires, worldly modes at all, and we'll be of Radha and Krishna. Where you are? O Prajandanandan Shyam Sundar, where you are? Telling this. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling. So Bhairagi will be like this. No policy, duplicacy, hypocrisy and anything. And no Rajaniti also, that I will fall down him. I will down him. I will down her. I will shoot him. This is not Vaishnava culture. We should try to be far away, very far away from all these things. We should be humble like this. Bhairagi Karibe Sada? Nam Sankirtan. He will look up. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. Heart melting. If heart is not melting, then we are not surely Vaishnava. There is defect something. We should try to keep far away all the defects and be Vaishnava like this. Magiya khaibe kare jivan ja. Magiya khaibe means
he'll beg
door to door something what is necessary. Not that I will bring lakhs and lakhs dollars and make very beautiful temple, very beautiful
palace,
and there we will make drink and be merry. Not that. Light a Vairagi. I have come to enjoy all these things, and I will Hare Krishna and enjoy all these things. We should not do that. We should follow, if we want to do bhajan, we should follow actually Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana. Shankhya Purvak Naam Gaane Nati Vikala Vasani Krita Nidra Har Vihar Kadi Vijito Chatanta Dino Radha Krishna Gunashmane Madhuriman Anande Nishamo Vande Rupa Sanatana Raghu Jugau Shri Jeeva. Like this. He Radhe Vraja Devi Kechana Vike Sri Govardhan Kalpa Padapatale Kalindi Pandita Ghoshantam Sarvato Khedai Mahabihvalo Vande Rupa. Like this we should do bhajan always. Sinking always in the Rashamudra Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. And then Krishna will see, oh, I should go at once, I should go give him darshan. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will be so busy to come and to protect this bhakta. So we should be like this. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu telling all these things, I am not telling all these things. Bhairagi hayat. Jeva kare Paropeksha, those who are bairagi and they are independent, dependent to others, he will come and give me. He will come and give you. And he will come, she will come and give us. Then no bhakti. Krishna Karana Upekha, then Krishna will avoid that such persons, devotees. We should not be entangled any way that I am the master of this mud, I am the master of this body, I am the master of my woman, I am everyone. Bairagi Kirta Sadhanam Sankirtan. Every time, in day and night, like Haridas Thakur, I will do. Oh, if you will do more than 16, your bhakti will go away. This is not. Someone tells that if you will do more than 16 rounds, then your bhakti will go away. This is not good siddhanta. We should try to develop our Krishna consciousness and this from 16 round to any guru does not tell, but Swamiji has given some
concession
them because they were drinking in ocean of what?
Eat, drink and be merry.
So he told that I am giving some concession. You should follow me and I will take you in Krishna consciousness. So he gave something. Our Gurudev had not told that you should try to do 16 rounds. He never told. Any guru, Srila Prabhupada has never told that you should do 16 rounds. We have made it easy. We know that he will not do. So that. But from the very beginning, Loknath Goswami gave Harinam and Diksha to Narottam Thakur and told that you should do 3 laps. Or 2 laps and 1 lap. Always remember in job. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, anyhow, where he has not written that you should do 16. Or he has not calculated any number. But they have all written that those who are not going chanting one life Harinam, they cannot serve rather than Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Clearly they are written. So we should try to do more and more. Shakpatra phal bule udar bharan. Only shak mool and all these things easily receive. Mane kya hoga?
Collect very easily.
No. Those things we are easily be taken by these, they should take. They should apne jivan ka nirvahi
kar sakte. Maintain their life.
Maintain their life. Jivar lala se jai iti uti thai, Krishna dar Krishna hi par, udar parayan Krishna. Those who only want, tasteful things, tasteful, sweet and tasteful, everything. They cannot serve Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So especially in Kartik month which is coming, we will try to give up our taste. What will be easily collected, we will take that. We should try to take very simple things. And anyhow, going to Govardhan Nandagaon Barsana, Kamevan, Madhuban, Talban, Kumudban, all of Ban, we will go. But very simply, we should try to be there. Don't search attached bathroom and other things. Krishna has given so many sweepers there in Braja. You know?
Helping idiot.
So we should always chant, remember, and see the pastimes of Krishna, very beautiful things in Bhandirban, in Radha Kund, Sham Kund, Govardhan, and all places in Nandagaon. Only one thing, he is also Gramya Kathana Sunibe Kane. Don't hear all the things rather than Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu thing. Hari Katha Malli going in here. Not Gramya Katha. Gramya Katha means worldly talk, or Rajniti, how to check him, how to
make him down
him, how to give him some sufferings to all others. He should not go more than me, he should not know more Siddhanta than me, because he will be Guru and then I will be down. Not think it like this. Don't do like this. There are going on all these things, so you should be very careful for this. Bhalo na khaibe ar bhalo na paribe. Don't take delicious things and don't take very costly clothes. Amani manodhaye krishnam sadalave braje radha krishna seva manushe paribe. Amani manodhaye. Don't want any reputation, fame and others, and give proper honor to others. Don't want your honor, that all should honor me. I will never honor others. Not like anyone who is chanting Hari name, whether he is initiated or not initiated, we should try to honor him by mind. If he is Dikshit, initiated, then with mind and body and by all means. And then he is so high class of Vaishnava, not criticizing anyone, doing always and chanting and remembering Krishna pastimes, we should serve by heart and everything. We should try to know all these things and try to follow all these teachings. Amani manodhaye krishnam sadalabe braje radha krishna seva manushakarite. And by mind and heart we should serve Radha. Gaur premanande.